Hello, my name is Dr. Sabwa, and I am a graduate from the Harry Medical College School of Dentistry. I graduated last year in 2019, and I've just completed my year of residency here at Choptank Community Health Systems through NYU Langone. And one thing that I have to say is I had a good foundation coming into this residency as far as I was prepared for the basics through my dental school. But going through this residency here and having the experience that I've had with the different clinicians and patient populations, as well as the different locations, has allowed me to truly expound upon that to a point where, as a clinician, I do feel like I can stand on my own. We had three locations that I cycled through, our Goldsboro, Federalsburg, and Cambridge locations. And with each of those sites, I was able to see a range of patients. And it went from a high pace, high volume, to a slower, concentrated, anything that you basically need in a practice as far as experience-wise, you were able to experience at the three locations with regarding patient volume. Another thing that was very beneficial throughout each of those locations is the work that we've gotten to do side by side with specialists. Dr. Alalak herself is a specialist in geriatric dentistry. We have Dr. Valdez, who's a specialist in oral facial pain. Dr. Ayub is now here. He is our oral surgeon. And we have Dr. Ali and Dr. Moore, who are our pediatric dentists. We don't have an endodontist up right now. However, we have Dr. Zoe, who's very proficient at doing endodontics. In that saying and all that, having the experience and working side by side with these specialists, and not only that, we have wonderful clinicians as well. We have Dr. Garbley, Dr. Webb, we have Dr. Friedman, working side by side with the entire staff and having them care about you being better rather than just working really made my experience even that more fulfilling. And even so, this is a residency that truly takes your interest at heart. If there was something that I wanted to focus on, something that I felt weak in, such as molar root canals or periodontal surgery, this residency not only allowed me to accomplish my requirements without much hassle, but also allowed me to focus on those procedures in which that I wanted to give more interest to. It was definitely a place that we use evidence-based dentistry every time to justify our treatment. It was a perfect place to end up. I'd never intended on being here, but it was absolutely where I needed to be, and I'm going to be a better clinician because I've completed this program. So this residency, it was absolutely necessary.